When you are poor, you are faced with problems, and you have to address that problem by yourself. And part of it was to go and look at what you got around you. Found objects is always interesting. Normally I just pick it up and bring it home and look at it. And it will take sometimes months before an idea comes up. I use metal because it's quite immediate to join them. I also use chevrons and this prescriptive bolts. In a way, those things always regulate us. It manage what we see as a healthy society. My older works used to deal with specific events, the massacres that were happening, the torturing of detainees, and the vanishing of comrades. Art serves as a therapy. It's a constant therapy. You deal with your society. Bantu Education was a werk wat gegaan het oor die toedrag van sake onder die ou regering, dat die grootste gedeelte van ons gemeenskap gerob word van hulle education. 'N Gewone klaskamer waar jy moet gaan om te gaan leer dat jy eendag jou toekoms kan uitwerk. Dit het nou 'n plek geword waar 'n strategie moet uitgewerk word hoe dat jy die regering kan grond toe bring. The first painting that I was making was about the townships that were busy being demolished. No, I don't think I was angry because I didn't understand. It was normal and we were guided by the adults, which were very humble and not saying anything. I take these photographs because I'm in a way fascinated by our situation, which is so complex. The photographs is purely a way to keep reference because it's difficult to work without the photograph. There's so much information in that photograph, which I can translate. I can also make some adjustments between the past and now. Now we are in a more violent situation than ever. Because in the past you know who was the enemy and who not. And the other, in the olden days also, a certain section were protected and the others not. So there was clear cut where you must be. You had a choice. But now everybody's now in the open. Everybody is affected by whatever happened anywhere. In the workplace, crime, everybody is now part of this open season, if we can call it an open season. And as an artist, I must draw out of the situation what I see as positive. In my new work, I am very much positive because I don't have to look over my shoulders. That to me is very positive. And I can depict whatever I want. Nobody will come and search my house and tell me what to paint.
It's very important that we must keep our history alive, to teach our generations about what we went through, to show them our achievements, that it was not easy, and that they must not, if they are in power, come up with the same stupid ideas as the people in the past.
The structure of the Bible consists of a time bomb. There is an Afrikaans expression that say that if you make a hole for somebody else, you will fall in it yourself. En wat ook deur die apartheidjare gebeur het, was niks anders om 'n gat te grawe vir ander mense nie.